Sterno folding cooking thing that I bought from the US, and I want to see if it will work with the blue flame food gel warmer, because it says on the thing, it says use only with Sterno can heat, but since I don't have that, now we will see. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to put a pot of water and see if it will boil or not. So here you go. I don't have a smaller pot. I only have this stainless steel pot that I have. And one cup of water. And now let's just open the can heat. So ito yung ginagamit mo pag sa catering. Scary. And I'll wait. So now I can close it, and it's supposed to be windproof. Let's get a timer, just in case. So now wait. So we are now at, I guess it's gonna be more than 1 minute already. She's starting to see bubbles in there. So is it gonna be good enough to boil water, or just to make it warm? So let's just take a look at the inside. Ah, mainit na to. This is hot. It's nicely going in here. You can see more smoke coming out of the pot. So it's been 7 minutes. And I don't think it's gonna boil any further. So now let's make coffee with it. So Sterno can heat boiling water, I don't think it's gonna work. Well, yeah, the coffee is pretty damn hot. It is hot, so yeah, it will do the work to heat up the water, but not to boil it. So the next one, I'm gonna try to see if I can fry something with canned heat. So now it's all dried up, let's see if I can fry a hot dog, a thawed hot dog, and an egg. So I think it's a good job. Look at that. Check it out. It's cooking. I burned the egg. Try the hot dog. So here's the hot dog with the slits and everything. Okay, I guess that's the time. And just jump in there. Hey, happy breakfast. So here it is, my cooked egg with hot dog with my coffee, cooked with the Sterno. And only using the food warmer jar. And this one I got from when I was in the US. So actually, this is good. That's my cooking, folding cooking, Sterno cooking set. So now here's the challenge. How do I bend it? I know I'm supposed to cover it.